AM literally gives you everything what you need to have in order to manage list of roles and capabilities in your WordPress website. When you go to AM, on the right side, we list all the roles that are registered on a website, and you can manage them independently by selecting edit role. Here you can change the role name. You can create as many roles as you want. There is no limitation whatsoever here. You can delete any role. You might notice there are some roles that you cannot be deleted. It's because this role has at least one user assigned. This way AM prevents any integrity data loss. You can easily unassign users from the role and delete it if needed. If you need to manage capabilities, on the left side, there is a capabilities tab, and it lists all the capabilities that you can manage for the role. You can create new capability. There is some helpful things like capability grouping. So, for example, show me all the capabilities that are associated with post and pages access, or backend, just a couple handful ways to group and manage capabilities. And you can manage list of capabilities for roles as well as for individual users. So again, as you can see, it gives you everything what you need to manage roles and capabilities. With a multi-site, AAM also has the ability to sync roles and capabilities across all the sites. We have the service called multi-site setting sync, and by default it's enabled. So anytime you change a list of roles or capabilities on the main site, they are automatically propagated to all subsites. If you don't want to have this option enabled, you can just disable it on the settings. I think that's about it. If you have any questions or concerns, please don't hesitate to contact us. You can submit a support message directly from the welcome tab, and at the bottom there is a contact us form. Well, thank you so much for watching. Bye-bye.